I went to my favourite brunch spot, Brunch and Cake on the Palm at the Pointe. It's a must go to.